daughter, a friend, a colleague, a sister, and she was all that and more. She was my hero and my favorite person in the world, and those are things that we can all identify with. And that's why I think it's important that we're all here today and that we can take away something from today and take action on that. Maggie was diagnosed with stage 2 breast cancer in November of 2013. She went through multiple surgeries, went through radiation, 6 months of radiation, 6 months of chemo, and was given hormone therapy and told that she had no evidence of disease. 2 months later, she had innumerable mets in her liver that was inoperable, and at that point it was metastatic cancer and there was no cure. She went through hormone treatments, immunotherapy, clinical trials. We sought second opinions all over the country, and she exhausted all of her options. And there simply isn't enough data, and there simply isn't enough treatment options for people with metastatic cancer. And as Mary said, she passed away on August 4th this year. And the allocation of 2% of the funds that we're receiving is not enough. It's not enough to move the needle. It's not enough to save lives. And it's not enough to change the trajectory of this disease. Maggie's message on these steps last year was rally in support to change metastatic breast cancer from an incurable disease to a chronic illness. And I want to repeat some simple stats. These are daunting. A third of all breast cancer diagnoses eventually metastasize and become incurable. Maggie and 40,000 others will die this year from metastatic breast cancer. 113 people every single day. The survival rate has not changed in 40 years. 40 years. We shouldn't have to lose our heroes. We shouldn't have to lose our sisters, our mothers, our sons, our daughters. It shouldn't have to happen. And that's why it's on us to stand up, to make a difference and make a change, demand more funding and more research. So I'm gonna ask you today to take up a post and make a difference. Educate yourselves through the sea of pink to see what's really happening. Advocate that knowledge to your family, to your friends, to your colleagues, your peers, everybody. And when you get back to work today or tomorrow, tell them where you were and why you were here. Take time to let our political leaders locally and nationally know that it's time for action. What's being done today is simply not enough. And it's up to us to change that. Thank you all for being here today.